Yeah. You know, technically, I'm not even really supposed to be here right now. So, yeah. Might as well make the most of it.
When you draft somebody, you hope that you have a guy that can then go at the king and say, I'm better. He's as big as a tight end. He's as big. He's bigger than most linebackers. He's coming for you. He's going to run you over. I start the ball. You better flee because I get ticked. It's a wrap. I was down. When I was down, I was kicked. I got up. I'm back to punch you to the ground. You trick. It's a trap. My last CD that's in my trash. I'll be for another rapper gets in my. I hit the gas and I spit every rap as if it's my last. You can die in the blink of an eye. So pass out.
We're talking about Hall of Fame in 20 years. Because you're flirting with death. I'm destroying your livelihood. We are so lucky as an NFL to have guys like this guy, Josh Allen. I'm sewing, they slowing for knowing. Knowing there's nothing you can do about it. Zeroing on my target like a marksman. The target is you. I sucked your leg down. Took your spot. Walked into two. Arsenic flow. Light up, it's alive. But what can you do? Who gets a crew to hype you up? Stand behind you like, that boy's hot enough to mount hell.
This guy is a freak of nature and one of the most talented quarterbacks we have ever seen in football.
Congrats, Bills fans. You got one of the best in the league and maybe one of the all-time best. He came to the ball and his wife Peter lost his Nike shoe. It's in yours. He's in you. He's all up in your psyche, too. Now, what's his name? Oh, he's just going to go up top and make a beautiful, gorgeous, big-time throw.
I don't know if there's a better player in the game.